there! I'm Dr. Jenny, Head of Education Impact for LEGO Education, and I'm so excited to tell you about a brand new free STEAM resource for your classroom. Rebuild the World with Hannah's STEAM Heroes, a Career Toolkit. You're probably asking yourself, what is a Career Toolkit and how can I use this? We'll talk about what's included in just a minute. Let's start with why it's a great resource, no matter which subjects or grades you teach. The demand for STEAM careers is growing, but did you know many of the careers today's students will pursue don't even exist yet? How can you teach the knowledge and skills they'll need? And how do we foster their curiosity and confidence to create entirely new careers? It might sound like a lot, but that's why we're here. STEAM careers start in schools, and it's never too early or late. We know students are more engaged and motivated when they connect what they learn in the classroom to real-world applications. That's why hands-on learning is so powerful. But don't take my word for it. I'd like you to meet Hannah, the most curious student in the world. Her curiosity and passion for STEAM is helping to make the world a better place, little by little. Let's watch.
If you want to change the world, they said, you'll have to do big things. But from what I've seen, change can happen even when you focus on the little things. No matter how small or simple they may seem, little things can have a big impact on our dreams. Sometimes the little things are just lessons hiding in plain sight, giving us an opportunity to find a solution that's just right. So if you want to change the world, don't worry about just taking great big swings. Because from what I've seen, change can happen even when you focus on the little things.
We hope all students see a part of themselves in Hannah and have their own aha moments. Because when they combine their confidence, curiosity, and passion, the possibilities in STEAM are endless. After all, small steps can lead to big change. Now, the Career Toolkit. This is going to allow your students to see that STEAM is for every learner and any career can be a STEAM career. They'll meet a few of Hannah's STEAM heroes, a diverse group of people whose jobs just might surprise you. These heroes will each share their personal STEAM journey in a series of videos. Then they'll challenge your students to help solve a problem that they face in their day-to-day life, bringing the real world right into your classroom. You can use any or all of the content in any order with whatever materials you have. After all, you know your students and schedule best. And if you have LEGO Education Solutions, you can unlock even more learning with recommended lesson plans, and your students can even use the sets to complete the challenges. Either way, you will be set up for a great learning experience with downloadable lesson slides and a teacher resource guide. In the guide, you will find more detailed information about each STEAM hero, their career video, and the challenge for the students. We provide bonus ideas on topics that students can research, as well as ways to scale the activities up or down in skill or grade level. The guide also includes links to those recommended LEGO Education lessons to pair with each video, and when and how to use them. And if you haven't already, be sure to register on the website to receive weekly emails for more ideas and exclusive content. This is all about the possibilities, so we'd love to see how you bring the Career Toolkit into your classrooms. You can share ideas, adaptations, and student work using hashtag #RebuildTheWorld on social and in the LEGO Education community. Now, let's meet our STEAM heroes.
Thank you, Dr. Jenny. Hi there, I'm Danny. My STEAM superpower is communication.
Hi everyone, I'm Jeff.
And I'm Julie.
And our STEAM superpower is problem solving.
Hey everyone, I'm Tyler. My STEAM superpower is resilience.
I'm Rhea, and my STEAM superpower is confidence.
Hi everyone, I'm Rachel, and my STEAM superpower is curiosity.
Hey everyone, I'm Yamile, and my STEAM superpower is critical thinking.
Hey everyone, I'm Aurora, and my STEAM superpower is collaboration.
Wow, I hope you're as excited as we are to get to know Hannah's STEAM heroes. Thanks for tuning in. We can't wait to see how your students rebuild the world one small change at a time.